It was perhaps the most legendary of all legendary restaurants on Cape Cod in its history. Generations of people from all across the country and probably all across the world came to visit this spot from the 1950s all the way into the 1990s. It was a place where memories were made and great food was eaten. So where was this place? Well, let's take a walk in their footsteps.
Hey, where you going? Where you
going? I'm going to Thompson's Clam Bar, 'cause that's where the tastiest clams are.
Is the seafood good?
The best by far.
Let's go.